So what we'll have to do that. Come press play for the tracks to go, and then we can go with the rest of the song.
Okay.
Really bad, but it, I was listening to it, I was like, wait, they don't have a clip for the beginning. So where we do that.
Lord, I find you in the seeking. Lord, I find you in the doubt. And to know you is to love you, and to know so little else.
You hear the click?
Mix-wise, I couldn't really tell because of how low my personal volume was. I was like, I regret everything. In the mix, I could use some more ukulele. That's for sure. I don't trust the tune on this sucker, but I'm going to fix that in a second.
Some of their instruments, the tracks, also are like, when you solo,
A smidgen more would be nice. Oh, wait, just kidding. The tuner made things different, so now that I don't have the tuner on... Okay, I'm happy with this in the ears. I also have EQ on the ukulele if you want me to change anything. Do what?
Can you hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself. Yeah, I like my personal volume in there. I might, depending, I think I might like a little bit more of your vocals.
I already did it.
Tight. Okay, that's good. We could also even like do it really like slow it down even on that line, and to know so little else.
And then there
you go. Oh, how I need. Mm-hmm. And then kind of, yeah.
Well, you'll hear click on your name view for the new tempo while you do that. You'll be the bridge.
Mm-hmm.
To kind of just, you know, vocally you'll know, okay, great. Yeah, because they don't know click coming in yet. So yeah, that'd be awesome.
Awesome, cool. Let's try that.
Lord, I find you in the seeking. Lord, I find you in the doubting.
Okay, let's try it from the very top again.
Yes.
And. Lord, I find you in the seeking. Lord, I find you in the doubting.
I need you.